Oh my god. Oh. Okay, that's the floor. That's not my couch. Okay. Yeah. I definitely did not fall on my couch. Where did my shopping cart go with all my food? Don't tell me. Uh-oh, no, please, no. Was it really that suspicious, bro? They probably took my shopping cart to put it back in 7-Eleven. Yeah, look, everything's back there. Yeah, okay, fine. Give them that. So, they could just turn around and just arrest me right then and now. I'm just gonna, like, sneak past them, you know? I might have to kill them if they, like... I'm crawling! Okay. Okay, there's no wanted signs up for me, so that's nice. Yes, again, you are out. That would hurt. God, I mean. Yeah, they put my trucks back. Are you the cashier? No, I killed the cashier. That was Jeremy. Bro, give me your hand. I'm gonna help you out. Yeah. Oh jeez, no, guys, those are cops, bro. Y'all do not wanna fight them, bro. I'm sorry, y'all do not fight them. No. Why y'all wanna fight them? They're trying to help. Get away. No! Oh, okay, I'm not involved in this, bro. Do not. Go. Let me in. Oh my god! Alright, let's do this. Gotta help my buddies. Get him! Yo, what up? We did it. Yeah. Gotta have this. Bye. Alright, we did it. Y'all have fun with that. Do I still have that body in my trunk? Are you in there? Nah, they took it out. Where'd y'all put it? If a dude went to the backyard or the alley, somebody healed him. Oh my gosh, not the cashier again, bro. Okay, seriously, I restarted this whole game. I had to rebuild all the, not like the 7-Eleven, but like, all these items beside the shop. Yeah, but like, how did he do that again? They healed him, bro. The cashier, I'm sorry, bro. It's not right for you to be alive right now. Gotta say. Unless I should have shot him twice. Which I'm gonna do right now. Oh jeez. I'm sorry, buddy. This is what gotta happen.
Don't never buy no gas station from the gas station.
You're not supposed to be alive right now. Alright, y'all. Please do not say that Ford's were mad at me. All because I'm okay, this is the cashier. I did not kill him. That gunshots were somebody else that I killed. Because he was like attacking me and stuff. You have a zipper in your neck. Okay, I'm not sad. Okay, never mind. That's just like a turtleneck thingy. Alright, time to get in. Again. Alright, buddy. Do not make this hard on me. Alright? Get in, because we're going someplace. We're going to go to the... Because we're going to go to some nobody so they can eat you up. Please do not be hard on me again, Carva. Alright. Move over. Grab this door. Oh, jeez! I'm still in the car. No, I am not. Alright, let's do this the hard way again. Alright, here we are, bro. Nice to see you. Back again, Carva. Okay, let me do this. Why is my door open? And I just crashed into... This was here last time, and how do I get through here? Don't tell me. Don't tell me. Don't tell me. Is your engine good? Your engine is good. Alright, buddy. Oh my gosh. He's moving! He's moving! He's moving! Not again. I shot your butthole. You are moving! You're moving! He just nodded, yes, bro. I missed. I'm gonna shoot inside his mouth. You know, so that you don't, like, possess me and, like, because you're, like, in the back of my car, basically. Y'all don't mind me. Y'all have keys for this? Of course y'all do. I know it's you, but... Just, like, don't... It's not you, so... Yeah, you just walked here. You walked in, like... But you said it's you. I wonder if that's... I don't have keys. Just imagine I do, okay? Boop. Keys. Oh, jeez, I forgot to do something. Yeah, let's do go. Ah! Do not tell. I'm just running over him now. Keep crashing. Oh yeah, let's try backwards. Oh. Oh my gosh. I think we should have gone the other way. How you doing back there, buddy? Alright, you're good. Oh, jeez. Bro, get out of my way. That was a clear shot of me running over you, alright? Buddy, I'm trying. Okay, get out of here. There's a cop here. I'm any second. Alright, bye-bye, old car. Yeah, you know, why don't I just walk with this guy? Alright. Use the steering wheel to maybe get you up. Yeah, I'm kind of like trampling over you. Come on. Alright. Alright. Ugh! I'm just slowly driving around. Oh, jeez. Alright, let's keep going. I wonder how they're gonna feel on the highway when I have this dude just dragging behind me. I think they'll think that we're having fun, unless I put him on like a slide or something. That'd be- in the cops. Alright, come on. Oh! Whoa, buddy. Whoa, chill. Surprised you're not like... I have to go do something. I'll be right back. Not again, bro. Why? Oh my gosh, no! The door's opening and closing again! Who's doing this? Y'all? Oh gosh, it's a possessed one. What are y'all staring at? Y'all are like looking over there, and that dude's looking over. That dude's trying to. This dude. Get your That was a cashier. Oh, yeah, they're not good at that. Y'all think you guys do this? Oh, it's actually just me, this, you know? So, yeah, I have a long way back home. See, I don't really need that cashier. All I really need is this short. Can I, like, sit right here? Oh, wait, can I, like, sit right here? Oh, no! I need my schloop short sash, all right, buddy? I don't know where I could put you, so that works. Let's go! Five nights at Freddy's. This is where you wanna be. Yeah, no, I'm walking with my shorp. Should I got tricks? Alright, this big hill. Feel bad I left my car behind, but he cannot leave. Jeez, this hill is steep for me even to, like, walk up. Just gonna, like, sit down.
Sitting down my slurp in hand, yeah.
Alright, let's go. My slurp sauce. I do not need you anymore, I'm sorry. There's the 7-Eleven. By slurp sauce. I thought he was gonna fall into the void. There's that. Let's just keep going. Alright, I found this really sick calf. It's called Sunny's Calf. What are y'all looking at? Bro, what are they? This happened in 7-Eleven too, bro. Y'all are just staring over there. Oh, even the cashier. Those two are fine, but, like, they're cooking, so they don't care. Oh, jeez. Hi. Oh, yeah, we dancing. Yeah. Yeah. Pure pack. Y'all can have this back. Let's just pretend like they did this. Oh, jeez. Hey there. Why y'all staring at me, bro? You guys did that. Calling the cops.
911, what's your emergency?
I just watched two people kill somebody.
Who had pizza, because I'm going to steal this. Yeah. Hey, sir.
What up, son?
I'd like this. What up, son? But, like, I like this. I want it. I want it. I had, like, a sample of it, and, like, it's really good, so can I have it? Just, like, no, not paying, like, money or something, you know? Okay, I didn't even want it anyway. Okay, yeah, I don't get what I'm doing right now. Sorry, sir. I just want something. Like, does this serve something? I want something! What if you shake the vending machine? What do y'all want? Y'all are just staring into the distance. How about I put, like, dump this? Where'd it go? Into my mug. So it's like I have coffee. Since I'm not allowed to drink coffee because it's disgusting. Like, we could pretend that this is coffee, right? It's definitely not chicken noodle soup or something like that. Okay, I'm not gonna hurt no more people besides you. Man of steel. Alright, one more time. What the? Oh, guys, how? Oh, yeah, that's good. You're okay. You're back.
Well, hello.
Hippity dippity duff. No, I have a better idea, bro. move!
Well, hello!
Why, hello, sir. Bonk. Alright. Will you please move? Alright, let's do this. In loving memory? Are you still alive? Okay, no, you're not. He don't look happy. But I mean, he still gets a burial site. So, y'all are friends, right? Yeah, y'all are friends. Can I bash your heads? No, I can't. But guess what I can do? Bash! 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 Alright, y'all, I'm just gonna kill everyone here, so. If you don't want to be killed, just leave. And do not call the cops. Alright, so it's time to get my frying pan back. Watch this. Got that. Yeah, I'm Captain Pan. Please get up. Okay, I guess we're cooking head today. You have a good time. Stuff just keeps getting stuck on people. Get off. Oh my gosh. You smell like a wet dog. I mean, I don't blame you because you are a dog, but like, yeah. I wanna see how the pan dude's doing. I need it. I need the pan. Alright, fine, I'll use you as a pan. Let's do this! Why are you so heavy, sir? You guys do not see this, okay. Whew. Let's do this. Oh no! Ow, my teeth! Let me just like break your hands so that you can not fight me. Break your hands! Yeah, try me. Yeah, y'all, you can't do nothing. Whew! Dicky, dicky, dicky. Alright, I'm done. Never mind, I'm not done. Need this back.
How's it going?
Pan. Alright, let's leave. It's been a good time, y'all. Oh, not again, and did I just glitch out of reality in the back rooms? Oh, no, this ain't the back rooms. Okay. See, look, this is why I hate my universe. It always does some random stuff. Like, soon, when I went out of that door, there was a highway back there. What are you? But there was, like, a highway. And now I'm a skeleton. Okay, I get it. I'm old, I'm not old. Like. I want to become chunky. Is this me? No, I'm skinny. Like, I am skinny as a twig. Yet, this is the closest. Am I a girl? No, I'm not. Because honestly, I don't care what gender I am. Yeah, no, bro! No! This is why I hate my universe. Can I just like walk out of here or something? Oh, I like it. My hands have wrinkles in it. Is this what I look like outside of the suit? Because I look kind of beautiful. Alright. Yeah, no, I'm not doing this. Can I just climb it up, please? I'm not going to hang myself with this, alright? This is too dark. Unless, fine. Yeah, haha, guys. Look, I'm not like, now hang it. Oh, it's a sacrifice. Okay.
Yeah.
It makes me feel a little bit better. Like, it's not like suicide or something like that. It makes me feel a little bit better. I have a ball right there. Okay. Heard that. Bro, what is these, like, demonic noises? Stop staring at me. Y'all, this is. Oh, wait, what? Yo, stop. Y'all. We can talk about this. Like, you. Don't you dare.
Folks, this stainless steel signature edition blade will cut through anything. But it's not gonna stick around long at the price of $19.99.
Y'all can hang me if I'm on this, bro.
And get cutting.
Y'all are stupid, because I got a knife now. I could just like... Well, first I want to give y'all a lecture about humankind. Humankind is, human. They have skin, they have hair, but unlike some of y'all, yeah, you guys are dumb. Because, like, you know, I can just cut this, you know? Like, I probably would fall to my death, but I mean, like, better way. See y'all, suckers. Ah! My hand, and my toes. I hit that dead body. Is that a dead body? No, that's like a shrimp. Oh, I landed, like, in this pile. I'm getting out of that. Oh, and there's the lantern. That is funny. Bro, like, what is wrong with my universe? That is loud. It's light there, so I guess that's heaven. Let me go, heaven. Yeah, it is death. I get it. It's death for you. You're lucky. Get out. Is it slippery? Oh, yes, it is. Okay, I don't have on my whatever suit. I don't have on my suit, which means I can actually die, you know? I'll take this pen. It's just Sunny's calf, but like, who want you to break? I don't know what to do. But I'm terrified. Because like, next thing you know, right when I walk out that world, that door, I'm like falling through the void, through space and time, and ending up right where I was. In some sort of void room with void particles going everywhere. Should I jump? Should I take a safe way down? Maybe. Oh, geez, that is not safe, but it is. Ah! What's that? It's raining. Is that the moon? Oh, is that the lantern? And it still makes light. That's... I don't need you no more. But there's an axe right here, so I guess I'm going to get it. That is vacuum noise right here. I'm getting vacuum vibes from my back. Vacuum. Oh, I'm sorry. I really think I'm going to do that. I'm not... Right, that floor is unstable, but why would it be unstable? People go down here because... Other things, but like you have to jump on that, all right? Oh no, what is this place? You tell me, all right? It's a key, I think it comes from that, but like my arm hurts. I hit it on something. I need to stop talking. My voice is like I'm starting to get out of breath because of my talking, but yeah, there's a key. Guessing he goes to that. Watch this sick key trick shot. Don't know why I did that, but I think I can just. Yeah. That skeleton looks kind of creepy. Okay, yeah, you go alive. I get it, okay? You don't have to scare me like that. Didn't really scare me that bad because like, I could just do that. I could just. Oh, bop you! Bop you! Now. Magic touch of a finger. No, that is actually kind of creepy. It's just walking down the hallway, bro. Hey, guys. Watch. Oh, geez, that was behind me. I was like, oh, my gosh. Wait a second. Yes, sir. How painful it is. So, I'm just rushing through this because I want to go home. We need to. I'm trying to crawl. Oh, I can fit through that. I think I can fit through this. Like I told you, I can fit through that. Watch this. Music.
Valley caused a lot of trouble over
Fantasyland. No, you're right. The music. Okay, yeah. Shut up. Hello. Yeah, no. You are. Hello. 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 Hey, look, Apollo. Hello. Hello. There's clipboards. I'm not reading them. Stop. Coffee. There's nothing in it. I need to take a break. I'm gonna sit down in real life because I'm losing a lot of breath. My oldest brother, he is editing, so he'll just probably fast forward this. No, I need a break, okay? I've been talking way too much. Look at my fingers, they wiggling. Bro, look how realistic my hand looks. If you can see veins, this is how you know this game is hard. This video has. You. What do you got in there? Show me what you got. What game you got? Yeah. You got Fantasyland, and you show us the thing that's. Smell like oil. Yeah, don't touch me. Yeah, remember this from the first video? That made me give me a laugh. I feel bad about that. You know, I'm gonna cause massacre on all these barrels. You're lucky, but you have a crowbar. I stole your crowbar, sir. There's a barrel up here. I can just... What is in here? Oh. Crowbar? I already have this, but okay. Bye. I'm not wasting my time. Oh, it's no boys! Hi! Hi! Alright, let's see what he got. Who just said that? Who just said, there you go. Jimmy boy, I know you're out there. You know that Jimmy boy? He's beautiful enough. Who say that, please? Hey. Fuck. It's okay, all my aim isn't that bad. Please disappear. No, you shut your mouth. How come I kill with my hand but I can't kill with the gun? Hello? Oh, jeez. Oh. Y'all have fun. Y'all have a good time. No. Y'all are good. Y'all can have a good time out there. You're not guys on me. You have to sprint. Oh, jeez. Let's go. I have a dagger. Knock. Knock, knock. Knock, knock, knock. I want this. Stop the box. It's like scissors. Yo, I'm tired. This video probably won't be that long. But it's not gonna be that long because editing, you know, it's gonna shorten it out. Oh my gosh! Bro, did you all see that? Bro, I like, and it like, I threw it, and it's like straight in his chest right now. Yo, that, I did not mean to do that. That was sick. Alright, let's keep going. Alright. Why is this door, what is with this place, bro? Next thing you know, I was at Sunny's calf, right when I exit the door. I'm here. Well, I want to watch him fall. Oh, wait, it's going up now. Oh, wait, that was going up? Okay. Watch this, y'all. Why? Is it because that I'm... You guys think I'm a, like, dumb idiot? Shut up. No one will ever love you.
I don't like Orbeez.
Let's go. Got a hammer. What even are these things, anyways? Like, little. Alright, go. Like, wanna kill you, and there's another one up there, but like, they're like, ugh. Like, what do they want from me? Do they just want me to play more VR because it hurts to play it? I missed. Okay. The cat clock. Is that a 3D printer? I'm taking this. Yeah, I'll get up there. Come here. Let's weaken you up. I need to weaken you up before you go. There we are. He's not dead yet, but you don't really need to kill him. You can just speed through this game. Oh, speed arms. Oh! Got myself a 3D printer. Open it up, 3D printer boy. Okay. My dad didn't really care about him. He was adopted anyway. Let's keep going. No, please. No. That hurts so bad. This is all your fault, Monogon. Bro, that hurt. That hurt! Oh, alright, let's keep doing this. Do this. Ah! I want my gun. George! Oh geez, yeah, they heard that. They heard that. They heard that. Yo, what up? I don't care about y'all. Just trying to get through this. Yep. You're staring at me and you still don't see me. Where should I put this? Should go right here. Okay, it does. Buddy! There's a floor down there. And there's an escalator. Should I jump that? Yes, I should. I missed. I do not care. Oh no, I'm sorry! Oh geez, that hurt my hand so bad, bro. No, I'm joking. I do not get how my legs aren't broken yet. You hear me? What is down here? What is that? So that's what he fell. Yo, is that ammo? And there's a gun. I think that's just a pistol. Okay, that's a shotgun. Thank you, whoever did that. Oh my gosh. A very good gun to start beefing. There we are. Let's do this. Come here, just chill. Alright, that was worth it. I gotta say. Yep. Y'all can't do nothing. Oh, is that ammo? Yes, that is. Hey, y'all. Alright. Let's just keep doing this. I do not get why I'm talking to myself right now. Let's just keep doing this. Motivational words, but from myself. Oh. Whew. This is short. This is so... No. Well, all right, well, I don't even know what this is, but there's a button. Oh, hey, look, it's a cute little elevator. It has stuff in it. I want you. What place should I go to? Sir, what is this doing? Big red button. I'm so sorry. Okay. We hope you have a productive day. I did. No, I didn't. You guys are just switching me between universe to universe. Oh, this is my universe, but you keep pushing me to dimension to my universe.
You're not allowed any closer.
Oh, no, no, please.
But hey, welcome home.
This is not my home. This is not my home. Is it moving? Wait, what is happening? Oh, no, please, give me a rail.